the human brain is organized on many different levels, starting from molecules to cells to small circuits to large circuits. And to really understand how these different levels are interrelated and also to understand what makes us human, this is one of the biggest challenges in the 21st century.
The Human Brain Project is a new approach of using supercomputers to understand the brain by modeling it in completely different ways.
And it is a 10-year endeavor. We have partners from about 24 European countries.
At least 5 supercomputing centers.
People come from physics, medicine, psychologies. I'm the leader of subproject 2. This is human brain organization. We are analyzing the anatomy of the human brain. We have to go to brains of body donors. And these brains are being embedded, for instance, in paraffin, and then they are sectioned in very thin microscopic sections. If we really want to understand how the evolution went and what does it mean if a certain capacity is present in a brain of a human but not present in a brain of a primate, we have to go really in great detail and analyze it step by step. We have to create an atlas which has a very large size in terms of bits and bytes.
For our computer scientists, we have to be able to store a vast amount of data for very fast access to analyze the data. We have to allow for very quick visualizations. And we have to be able to schedule jobs in a different way than we have done before. Then the supercomputer becomes more an instrument than it was in the past. Step by step, we will get there in the next couple of years.